After the land and building details under part 2, then that is second criteria, program intake of the college. Okay, here it is, program and course details are available in the college. Then we go for the, already I updated only two courses under UG program, remaining two courses also available. Okay, only I entered two courses only. I selecting Bachelor of Arts. We want to select only, I updated HEK only. There are three courses available under Arts combinations. HEK, then this course, aided or unaided, privately, partly aided. You want to select course type. Then this combination, not related to the technical aspects, that is not applicable. If it is this combination related to the technical aspects, then NCTE and or the AICTE approval status we want to enter, obtained or not obtained. Okay, if it is not applicable, we want to select not applicable. Then go for the next one, that is the year of starting this combination. When started this combination, we want to enter year. Total approved intake, if it is HEK combination, we got 50 intake, we want to enter year. Okay, 50, number of students admitted in previous year, out of 50, how many students were admitted in the college, we want to enter year, then go for the save. Okay, we want to do every combination, every course combination, we want to enter year, then we go for the Bachelor of Science. Okay, combination, I saved only that CBZ, then this is the aided course, then this is not applicable for NCTE or AICTE, year of starting it, that is 2000, then total intake, you want to enter 70, then total number of students admitted, then intake for existing permanent affiliation, how many intake we got under permanent affiliation, we want to enter this one. Because I have chosen that is permanent affiliation, extension of the permanent affiliation. Okay, then go for the save. Okay, this is the program intake details. We want to enter every course and combination, every course and combination, each combination wise we want to enter the all the fields under program intake details.